Well, new at noon, a stunning weapons discovery in Jamaica Bay. Police sent us these pictures of numerous weapons they recovered following a tip. Officers in scuba gear pulled 3 assault rifles and 14 handguns out of the water yesterday. Investigators are now trying to figure out how the weapons ended up in the bay.